Hey man, it's it's your brother, none other. Just left court, Tarrant County, trying to hold black man down. You understand me? But they can't. They can't. Shout out to my attorney, Audra Wiley. Excuse me, Audria Riley. Excuse me, baby, for messing up your name. You understand? But I appreciate you. She got us out that thing in a expedient, expeditious fashion. And, but hey, we still on the ground. They moved our court date. They moved it. I just want to check in with y'all to Dallas 9. We out here fine. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, brother Six in here, man. We in here. They moving court dates. We finna get this shit dismissed, and we finna move in progress, baby. Councilman, nigga. Councilman, nigga.
Hey, watch your language, brother. But it is councilman. You understand me? Councilman D. Peters, District 3. You understand? Vote. Go to DevonteDPeters.org and check us out. We pushing the program. We striving for improving the quality of life in the quality of life of residents in District 3. Working on community safety. You understand me? And we making District 3 a world-class, a prestigious district, you understand? But anyway, this is only a minor setback for a major takedown, you understand? Takeover. But hey, Dallas 9, man, we still Devon, we in here. Shout out Mike Lowe, shout out Lee, shout out everybody else that was in the Dallas 9 situation. Everybody, hey, look.